are from Bal Bharati Public School, Dwarka, and we all are gathered here to contribute our part for the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan.
देखो इन इंसानों को, मेरी पूजा करते हैं, घर का कोना कोना साफ कर मुझे प्रसन्न करते हैं, पर क्यों भूल जाते हैं ये बार बार कि मैं तो आऊंगी ना इनके घर के द्वार से। रखते नहीं ये घर बाहर से साफ, अब कैसे मैं करूं प्रवेश। इन इंसानों को जब तक नहीं होगा आभास कि नहीं फेंकना इन्हें कूड़ा अपनी गलियों में, तब तक मैं कैसे करूंगी इनका कल्याण।
अरे अक्कल नहीं है का? ये क्या कर रहे हो तुम? तुम भारत को स्वच्छ नहीं रख सकते?
अरे हम क्या करें?
ये क्या किया तुमने? ऐसे कूड़ा फेंक दिया।
Morning, sir, how do you feel? What do you feel about Swachh Bharat Abhiyan?
Very good exercise, and everybody had to participate this exercise. It is good for the country, for self, everybody, and for everybody.
Thank you, Let us just ask her how she felt with this Swachh Bharat Abhiyan.
Okay, so it was a first time experience for me and a very rewarding experience because I really got to know what all is happening all over my country, and I am an active citizen of my country. I'm taking part in this and I am creating an awareness, and most of the things I realize is that one change is what it takes to change the world.
Black plastic bags are removed from here, just like the black spots on India, because of the unhealthy environment. As you can see, a much cleaner area right now because of the contribution in these slum areas.